That light really is on. I know you can't really see me. Alright, wait, let me try and...
Holy shit. Okay.
Fuck.
Ah. Wait a minute.
I'm like in a studio right now. So this is my really late. I want to kind of do this before anyone goes to sleep. But, yeah, I'm going to try and eat both of these. This is the dumbest fucking idea I've ever had. Probably even dumber than the fucking curry, but I'm going to have, palette. It looks fucking delicious. I don't know if I need a spoon or something, but fucking, I'm just going to dig right in. I'm sure if I need one, it'll come with one. And motherfucking ice cream cookie. Can't go wrong with that. I haven't really treated myself in a while. Oh shit, why did I put the what the fuck? Excuse the mess. Ah, is this it? No. Ah, I'm sitting on it. How do you see that? Yeah, I paid, what was that? It's not bad. Actually, yeah, that is kind of bad. Alright, yeah, all right, let me see. I'm trying to figure out, yeah, I can't really read backwards. Yeah, okay, yeah, you can see that. It's like $3 for some ice cream? Right, that's kind of bad, actually. Fuck, I wasn't really thinking about it. I was just so into the mood of just going to 7-Eleven to get something to eat. Although, yeah, if I was going to actually get something that was worth the $3 I spent. Or sorry, some gyaki then? Yeah. I probably should have went to the the supermarket. It's open 24 hours. It actually ain't that far away. I probably could get like a tub of ice cream. Not a tub. I could have got a pretty large thing of ice cream. But then I probably wouldn't have eaten it all, and then I would have had to go back out in the kitchen. And I already told everyone I was going to sleep, so. Whatever. I'm not going to usually get ice cream. I don't even usually get ice cream in America. I don't actually even like ice cream that much. But under the circumstance, I need it. So I guess it sounds great and everything's all peachy. But as I said, pretty dumb idea. If I'm sort of sick, to be eating dairy products. So I might be really regretting this in the morning. But for now, yeah, fucking tasty. Hell yeah, I'm just gonna dig right in. It's gonna suck. Is that a school bus? I wish my school bus was that fucking cute. Holy shit. Holy shit, it's pretty. It's really pretty. I mean, it sucks that, of course, the first day that it's finally pretty, it's, there, is that better? First day it's pretty, I'm sick as shit. Wonderful. Maybe the, good air will do something for me, but my, the host mom made me, like this banana fucking banana and rice shit. It was like super sweet and it had sugar instead of salt and rice. But just for me. Everyone else had regular rice and like some egg and a ham and shit. And I said whatever. I mean, yeah. We had a the cheesecake though, like 2 nights ago, and after I had the banana rice stuff, I got that cheesecake. And of course, I'm digging into the cheesecake, like, holy shit, cheesecake for breakfast? This is wonderful. I'm really loving this. Oh, wait a minute. Fuck. I'm sick. What am I doing? I shouldn't be eating cheesecake. That was convenient and super cute. Oh, yeah, so anyways, I had a cheesecake. It's probably going to be a bad idea. It's kind of a bad idea that I had the ice cream last night. I woke up, didn't feel too good. I feel okay now. Throat's okay. I took like a shitload of medicine and I feel a little drugged up. But whatever, maybe that's just the mix of the drugs plus the anxiety. So, yeah, it's been an okay night. Really cool morning. I got to go. Told myself I was going to buy the pass in the morning. And I left a little later than I wanted to, only because, you know, I was just trying to just get over the cold and feel good enough to leave. So I'm gonna go try and do that now. I gotta, fortunately, for me to even have some sort of outlook on my chances of getting a pass, I need to take my first train, which is like 35, 40 minutes, all the way from, oh my God, I keep forgetting the name of my first station. May something, whatever. I gotta go for my first station. It's next to Araijuku, but it's one station after that. And I gotta take it all the way down to Iidabashi, so that's like 40 minutes. Then I might have a good idea on if I can get a pass today or not. I probably won't though. And this, man, it took me so long just to describe, I'm sorry. It's the cold, I swear, it's the cold's fault. Today, I think, is the first day for school to start, and might have been yesterday, but I'm like damn sure it's today. I see all the little school children, and usually, I mean, the only reason I say maybe is because maybe like the school children have already started, or maybe they started earlier in the week or something, and maybe I just didn't see them because I was leaving so early in the morning. I don't know, this is not good. And today, I left out of the house like 10:50, almost 11, so maybe they're just on a different schedule. But no, the host mom said at least the sister who finally came in last night, she's in middle school, so she's in sixth grade. Yeah, and it was her first day today, or it's going to be her first day today, or maybe it's just like a celebration today, and then maybe something different tomorrow. But no matter what, definitely by next Monday, everyone will start their school up, or at least be in school. So that leaves me to try and tie up my loose ends, and the only thing I really got to worry about today is that pass, and then I really need to buy a new notebook and like a pencil, because I'm using an old notebook and a pen in class. It's a really dumb idea. So 5 minutes away from the station, I'm gonna go through that. Probably have to take my jacket off in the train. It's kind of cold. It looks super sunny, but it's still kind of cold out, so that's why I put it on. But I'm already kind of feeling the sweat turn in, so the sooner I take it off the better, probably. So commuting in the morning usually sucks. It's really the only experience I've had so far, especially on this track. I'm liking this already though. There's no one here. I might for the first time in a long time be able to sit down. I was kind of talking for a little bit about how I always feel sort of uncomfortable sitting down. And I just made it a habit just to not sit down at all. Even if there's, let's say, 5 seats available and like 2 people standing up, I'll stand with them. Like, because especially, you know, on my first train, the train's so long that I know for a fact that between the time I start and by the time I get off the train, there's gonna be someone that needs that seat. So I was like, why sit down at all? Come on, just stand up. Your legs are gonna suck and they're gonna hate you all day, but you get to save it saves you the trouble of having to feel guilty for at least that split second. So this is totally different though. I mean, when the station's like this empty, that's a good thing. That means probably other stations in the future are going to be just as empty, and the station's pretty close to the beginning of the route, so no matter what, I should just sit down and then we'll see how it goes, and there's a pretty good chance I might be able to sit down the entire way through, give my legs a rest. And if this is my normal commute, that's gonna feel really good. I'm really going to enjoy that. Heck of a lot better than commuting at 7 o'clock in the morning. Jesus Christ.